Hello everyone, in this video we are going to see how to cut or shorten the video in Kdenlive. It's really good to know how to do this. Suppose if you have a video that you want to cut the end scene and add it at the beginning, or if you have a video from which you want to delete a particular scene. To do this, first you will need to know how to cut that particular scene. And that's what we are going to see in this video. First, we have to add your video in Kdenlive. If you don't know how to do this, do watch my tutorial how to add a video in Kdenlive. Once you got your video in Kdenlive, click on the video inside project bin and drag and drop it on the timeline. To check the clip, click on the play button on project monitor. And look for the shot which you want to cut. And before it begins, click on the pause button. Now to cut the video, you see this little scissor icon. It is called the razor tool. Click on it to activate. With this tool selected, click on the clip to cut it. To deselect the razor tool, click on the selection tool. And again, click on the play button on project monitor. Now this time, click on the pause button when the scene ends. Again, click on the razor tool to activate it. And click on the clip to cut it. You can see our video got divided in three different parts. To move the clip, click on it and drag and drop it anywhere you want. Or if you want to delete the clip, while it's selected, hit the delete key on keyboard. Or you can use the shortcut to activate the razor tool. For that, hit the X key on keyboard. And click on the clip on timeline to cut it. To deselect it, hit the S key on keyboard. So this way you can cut or shorten the video clips in Kdenlive. In the next tutorial we are going to see how to rotate videos in Kdenlive. So thanks for watching, see ya.